was a big voice in the sky. It was Kira. She was riding a horse in the sky.
Then that's Kira.
Wait, no. Kira is Kitty, and they're both wild. She's an ancient muse. Go after her.
But I can't. I bring her up to the mural.
It doesn't matter. Go after her. Don't make the mistake I did. Love her like I couldn't.
But I can't. I mean, like, it's like a huge brick wall.
Okay, well, one is love, not like putting your head against a brick wall. Go after her. I gotta go stop that wrecking ball.
Alright. So, I guess I'll go find Kira then. Across the giant Mediterranean.
Thank you. You won't regret this, I swear.
Let Omen and Homer take note. I am indeed done.
Kira! Oh, I found you!
Hi! I'm so happy to see you!
I am too. Well, I found the really thing that I've missed inside. And I love you too. Now I know what love really is.
Oh, what a strong guy.
Who is this mere mortal and what is he doing in the land of the gods?
Son, do you know who you are?
Oh, Clash of the Titans.
This is not from this of the gods.
Yeah, Clash of the Titans.
No, this is Zeus and three of the goddesses.
Oh, yeah, I know these people. You were that one redheaded chick that was somewhere around the table, but you're not important. And you, my sir, I tip my hat to you. You are Liam Neeson. You know, the guy from Taken.
Infidel!
And you are a two-time winning Oscar. I forgot her name. Oh, she wasn't important. What?
Zeus, I think this is an assassin.
What?
This
what?
Must be an assassin.
Whoa. I only came here for Kira.
Fine. No, but these are actual gods. Like, they will
smite
you.
But they can't be real gods. They're just actors, dude.
No.
The
gods. They will hurt you. And me. So, just be respectful, please.
Oh, that's really.
Yes, yes, yes.
That's really.
Yes, we are the gods and we are not abused.
You know what? I will fight anybody for my love.
You would dare to fight Zeus for your love? You would dare to fight me?
No,
if it
no.
takes anything, because that's what love is. So making sacrifices. And I will do anything to protect the woman that I love. That's what love is all about.
Well, well. You don't see that every day. Someone who loves someone else that much. And you, Clyde, do you love this mortal with all your heart?
I do.
Even to the point where you're willing to give up the power of immortality to him?
Wait a minute. Here, don't.
Yes.
But Clyde, this is the 1980s. Creativity shall remain stagnant for decades. The stage will take some sticker remover or some songwriter's catalog, throw it on the stage and call it a show.
Then I shall take the improbably popular art forms in each moment of time, the stage adaptations of the box that is Duke, and I shall show mankind that there is something greater than fame or wealth, and that is the human spirit, rendered comprehensible through art.
And so be it, Cryo. You must now live as a mortal on Earth, and as an Australian.
Thanks, Mines!
Now, before you leave me, one final gift.
No! Oh, tragedy, so close to the end.
Zeus, the keeper of the gods and king of the clouds. Clio, she has gotten what she deserves, to live and die in L.A. No more gifts, I implore you. Let anyone who hears of the quest for Xanadu know that it is epic and a tragedy.
Be gone with you. The quest of Xanadu will be short, and shortly, and will be happy.
Short and happy? I am offended and outraged. Can I obey as well?
Get out of here.
Well, you can turn it anything for my love.
My happy mortal, that is the greatest achievement any of you might look for. You love someone else in great heart? That is Xanadu!
Oh, goodbye, Holly. Thank you. The greatest of all.
Open your eyes and see. You know, I...